So this lady might have just shown us the future of grocery shopping, and I honestly think a lot of people might be out of a job after this.
Can we take in how crazy this is? The scanner and everything. Just grab something, scan it, and place in cart. Crazy.
And after showing how you can buy items on your own, you can even remove things from your cart by yourself, leaving everything automated by you in the grocery store. How much would you tip this cart?